Good morning, children. We'll be doing poster making in this video. Last time you had done one. This is another poster. A poster is a card or placard carrying some announcement or advertisement. Your question this time is, you have lost your school bag. Make a poster for it. The question is in page number 92 of your reader book. Things to remember, be sure to include this information: color and shape of the bag, the books in it, where you lost it, your name, phone number and address. Make use of the word bank. Write down the color, whether it was red, blue, green, black, the shape, texture of the bag, things in it, where you lost it, for example, the playground or any other place, and this is the final format of the poster. You have to follow this. You will get a poster like this. Draw a picture of your bag and give all the information in the poster. Make it as attractive as possible. Do not miss any information. That's all for today. Thank you.